A very good morning to you all children. Children, I welcome you all to today's session of English. And today we will be dealing with singular and plural nouns. Now children, as you all know that nouns are the names of person, place or thing, right? They are the naming words. किसी चीज़ के नाम को हम noun कहते हैं, right? Now think, read Aladdin's wishes. Circle the things he want. Genie, see in this picture children, genie is asking, I am a genie, tell me your wishes. Now see what Aladdin is asking. I want some books, I want a basket, I want two pencil box. Now children, in this books, basket and pencil box, these are names, right? These are names children. And then he further asks, I want a football. This is also a name, we all know. What is a pencil box, what is a book, what is a basket, and what is a football? Right? We all know all these things. They are names, right? Now, nouns that show one item are called singular nouns. A book, right? It's one. See children, in this picture here, there is only one book. Right? Okay. Now, nouns that show many items are called plural nouns. For plural noun, we add S to the noun. Right, children? We add an S to the noun. Now, count the items and write the numbers. Tick the correct nouns. Right? See in the first picture, when you count it, how many are they? Flowers? There are three. So three is more than one. So you, what you will stick, where you will take? Flowers, right? It is there. Now see, there are kites. Is it a one kite? Is it one kite? No, there are many kite. Right, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven kites are there. So you will write seven here. And tick mark on the kites. Right children, this is how you have to do. Now see, bell, how many bell are there? This is one. So you will write one here and tick on the bell. Right children, this is how you have to do this exercise. Right, see pen. How many pens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So you write four here, four pens. Now to learn, some plural noun we add ES to the nouns. See here in the first, there is only one box. So it is B-O-X, box is written there. Now more than one, for more than when we write boxes. See B-O-X-E-S, B-O-X-E-S is there, right? Now, there are another example, see here, one dress is there children. And in the second picture, see here, how many dress are there? You can count 1, 2, 3, and 4. So see what is written here? It is written many dresses, D-R-E-S-S-E-S, dresses, right? Then in the next picture there is one brush, and then there are three brush or brushes. Similarly in this picture also, see there is one bench, here there is one bench, and here there are many benches, B-E-N-C-H-E-S, benches. Right children? So now in this, add ES to these nouns to change them into many. Toothbrush, see it's not one, it is there is two toothbrush, so you will add ES after H, T-O-O-T-H-B-R-U-S-H-E-S. Then glass, glasses, ES you will be adding in each of these. Box, boxes, fox, F-O-X-E-S. Bus, buses, and dress will be dresses, right? So the next is to tick the Correct option. Two girls and girls are talking. See, if two is there, it's more than one. So you will be ticking where? On the girls. Girls is correct. Many. Many is more than one. So which word will be correct? Bees. B-double-E-S is correct. Right? Similarly, you have to do the rest. A cow or cows. C-O-W-S. A is written here. So A is one. So the answer will be cow. Right, children? This is how you have to do this exercise. So I stop here. And I hope you enjoyed as much as I did in making it. So until we meet again, it's a goodbye.